beloved Coda, who had seen the worst for years, and the night she died, I swear I saw her smiling, saying, I was a big boy now, no tears. So I packed up all we had, and Virgil got the horses. And we paid our last respects and gave the whip a crack. We seemed a big bad world we were riding into. Me and Virgil both agreed we best head off. Don't look back. Nothing but days alone.